Stay double file.
What we're doing.
Green light, go, go, go.
Here we go.
Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left. Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Decent start. Oh my God.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Right, let's see if we can focus in. I think the addition of these new tracks are so good for racing, man. Racing seems pretty good on them.
Thank you.
Joe, it's getting touchy up there. I'm gapping the guys behind, what we need. Back of docking now. Come on, straight line. Much curb. And catching behind as well. We dropped off the back a little bit. Let's try and have a good lap.
Losing to the car ahead in sector one.
Just stretching away at the minute.
Yellow flag in sector two.
Uh-oh. Terrible exit. I've got way too much fuel. Man, I got way too much fuel. I don't know if the first is better or second.
Gaining on the car ahead of sector 2. Well done, mate. The fastest step so far.
You really do lean on the tyres quite a bit on this track, man. Little bit too much wheel spin coming out of the penultimate corner. Almost too much turning then. Athens had a bad lap. Jesus! Oh my God! What a save!
Gaining on the car ahead in sector 2.
Jack looks like he's back up to pace, struggling a little bit though. Definitely feel the tyres going off. we go final lap. Omen was catching us as well. That'd be so progressive when you put your foot on the throttle. On the last lap.
Alright, checkered flag. Good job. You did the best you could. I'll bring the car back.
Indianapolis, lads. Wasn't our best sector times by quite comfortably. None of our best sectors were on that last lap, but managed to go quicker. But the tires definitely, even in a 15 minute race, you can feel the tires actually going away, man. Pretty insane. Have a look. I mean, there's no graining, but it definitely felt, you could feel the car starting to slide, back end becoming difficult. Very tricky.